quite amazing that in a place so world-renowned and famous because of its water, and at the same time so stinking hot, that there is not one facility available to go for a refreshing swim. Ironic indeed.